in the alley, drag it in the backyard, because that's when the cushion are falling off the rug. We watch the TV and see somebody jump off a roof with an umbrella, kind of float down. Wow, that's cool. Let's try that. You got umbrellas and you jump off the roof. Doesn't work. Stay small next, you broke her umbrella.
You know what? I mean, I don't think you'd be surprised about everybody gathering up, for sure. Like I was telling the sister, that man would sell a story, I would make sure to listen, because they were always good. They're mostly about cars, but I'm a car guy. So, anyway, to Mike.
I dug out. I found the other mini bike frame. I got mini bike parts. I got a mini bike motor and a few other things. Whoa. Finally, all together. Yeah. Oh, so sorry about the other day. I was just.
You're fine. I'm hearing nothing but mini bike, mini bike, mini bike from both of these guys. Joe's been like tracking down weird parts.
Yeah, I met the Texas Tech the other day and I forgot. He said he was looking down line at parts and everything. And he wanted to come by and pick that other one up, but I hadn't dug it out yet. And I didn't really know exactly where I had put it. But I found it.
He is going to be stoked.
Yep. I'm plowing and snow blowing and digging out today. So.
Yeah, he'll probably hit you up tomorrow, I think.
Okay, yeah, that'd be fine. I'll be around.
Yeah, so you found an engine.
I found an engine. The other frame, which is a cool frame because it's got a swing arm with shocks and suspension. I got another set of wheels.
I'm going to put you on the phone, sir.
Okay. Oh, I thought he was at work.
Oh, hey.
Hey. All right, I dug the other frame out, the motor out, and some other mini bike parts, so we got more parts.
Oh, sweet, cool. Yeah, I ordered up a few things, but yeah, I just wanted before I ordered bikes.
I can't remember the name of that mini bike frame, the one with the suspension, but I guess it's kind of like a sought after type deal.
Yeah, if it's a Manza, maybe, or
no, that don't sound right.
Or Rupp, the Manza, Tacos, I don't think it had a full suspension. There's some of the trail bikes. There's all.
I thought it was a Taco.
Oh, it could be. Maybe, yeah, there might have been a few full suspension Tacos.
Maybe. Yeah. It looks like it's got like it looks like the Honda Mini Trail, like the front end that was forked, that was on it or whatever.
Hey, little sis. Happy birthday. Call me when you get some message. Bye.
Okay, I'm Cliff. I've known Mike since 2015. He moved up here. We did body work. We're friends. He came out to my remote cabin. We went fishing on my boat. I hope to eventually see him again. And we'll see you guys over at the Sewerage Folly.
Plugging in the jukebox. Michael!
What?
When I got the news today, I didn't know what to say. So I just hung up the phone. I took a walk to clear my head, and this is where the walk-in led. Can't believe you're really gone. Don't feel like going home, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear and drink a beer. Funny how the good ones go too soon, but the good Lord knows the reasons why, yes. Sometimes a greater plan is kind of hard to understand. Right now it don't make sense. I can't make it it all makes sense. So I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear. And drink a beer. So long. And watch the sunset disappear. And drink a beer. Drink a beer. Drink a beer.
Right.